All right, so our first thing we can't even get through. Come on, Lily Dipper. All righty. The first portage. Although it looks like we've been in the bush 2 weeks, we're only on the second day. Putting on the wet shoes, my tent. This is the Florence tent.
We got the wet sleeping bag.
The reason the camera's shaky is because I'm cold and wet.
Everything good?
It's like a barge!
You're building up behind. You want something to
All the clothes hanging out to dry and the sleeping bags. We got a picnic table here. Everything's hanging up. Every tree's being utilized. And now it's too windy to eat the fish.
This is the result of last night's rain. There's a happy gang over there. Everybody's soaking wet.
Happy.
Till next time.
Should we do some garlic bread too at the same time?
We're gonna have some garlic bread, sure. And we got steaks there. We've got baked potatoes and baking onions. Life is good.
Oh, look at that.
Isn't that a waste?
Nice. Got steaks, garlic bread, potatoes, and Steve just dropped his in the dirt.
Bush pepper.
Bummer. Take it to the lake and wash it.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, got the little tune machine going. We got the iPod cranking. Bergenhammer here's got some red wine going. Red Solo Cup over here, he's got the vodka and Crystal Light. You're gonna get shit faced.
Oh, we got a nail on this side.
Yeah, I can hang it on there. Got the tunes playing. Look at this grub for tonight. Oh, not bad for a canoe trip. Look at the size of that steak. Onions, cheese. Bedelia, big onions, garlic bread, Diana sauce.
Diana.
Good stuff. Everything's just about dried up, the winds are dropping. There's our cook. Life's good. There's the proud boy, out for his bath. Holy. There's a profile for you. Picture of physical fitness. Oh, there he goes. That looks cold. going crazy. Les Stroud. And in the back we have Bear Gillis, Man vs. Wild.
Ha 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 ha.